That's weird. Can't spawn down there, can it? Oh, there we go. What a weird spot. We're gonna get silly with this. I mean, we're already quite silly with this, I suppose. Nice attack speed. Oh, what a cute robot. More attack speed, don't mind if I do. At this point, can we still pick up more items, like new ones? keep forgetting I no longer have the mines. Absolutely nothing here. Jump height is really crazy. Oh boy. He spark. Okay, there you go. I think once this is done we'll just go through it. Don't believe there's much else to be gained here. I do feel like we're gaining XP slower. Like this long in I would be easily over 20 I think. Risky, but I think it might be worth the risk. That was a tiny bit scary, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I like looping around, this takes way too long. The crowbar is actually really good. Wait, the celestial portal appears. I think we have to look for that now. Do I even take 4 damage anymore? Also, does the celestial portal appear near the teleporter like the blue ones? Or is this just the same? Same thing. Ah, either way, let's check that. No, it's different. Did I mess up? Am I done forever? Oh my god, I'm so Oh, phew. I was so worried that I would not get another shot at this. Not get greedy again. I mean, it's an unlock, but yeah, I guess. Okay, so I think we unlocked two new passes here, hopefully. Either way, that was a good run, but you know, it's Drizzle. I think Drizzle is way too easy for me now. I did beat the game both on normal and Drizzle, so I think up next is the hardest difficulty. Which I'm excited for. I love this game a lot.